Oh, really?
Are you serious?
Yes.
Look at this lipstick.
No.
I can't tell you that.
What's that?
You're too smart, right? You just know.
How is it different from all the films that we've seen so far?
Again, it's a different story. It's something which we've not done before, and I'm trying to push my limits for this part. I'm honestly a little bit scared as well. Yeah.
Also, the series also tries to flirt with the theory that, you know, did Bose really die in that air crash? Stories, you need somebody who trusts you innately. So we share that kind of trust and love, which I think shows in the work that we do.
Well, make us laugh as well.
Well, you have to visit our sets because it's a continuous comedy.
Oh, really?
It seems like we make serious films, but we have some.
Which is like what?
starting from him eating 30 rasgullas.
All right.
Yeah, and then say, sir, just stop. No, it's been like 30 rasgullas.
Now it's his turn.
Yeah.
For Bose, he's going to eat 30 rasgullas every day.
To meet him when he's a little tipsy.
Really?
Yeah, he is a different guy altogether. Yeah, trust me. You have to come to one of our parties where he cooks. He is an amazing cook.
Rajkummar is not as boring as he.
Show this lipstick, sir.
Yes, he's got lipstick on.
Ooh, where is that?
No, not that. I'm not married. A lot of people think I'm married. I'm not married.
Oh, acha. I was going to talk about your marriage.
I'm not married.
Which is?
I'm not married. Come on, for God's sake. You're talking about when I got married when I was 6?
Yeah.
Okay.
You got married to a tree.
Don't tell me that. No, did that really happen, Rajkummar?
No, Philori.
Embarrassing thing that you have been caught doing by your parents. Both
you, Rajkummar. Mine? No, I can't tell you that.
What's that?
No, it's that. No, it's not exactly that, but it's slightly that.
Okay, which is?
You're too smart, man. You just know. How do you know? How do you know what I'm talking about?
The embarrassing thing that my parents caught me doing is make a sex comedy.
All right. The one thing that you would do if you woke up as the opposite sex?
I would celebrate. I wish I was a woman.
Okay.
I think probably I've lived all my life as a boy, and it will be great to live my next half of my life as a girl.
Will you row my boat?
I don't know. It's too American.